One of the youngest and brightest boxing talents at the Wildcard Boxing Club in Hollywood is Jamie Kavanagh. And on May 15th in New York City, as the undercard of Amir Khan, Paulie Malignaggi, he will turn pro. It's going to be his debut.
Aquí, por favor, señor. Hey, you translate Spanish.
He's primo, mucho guapo. Simones, te urle. My canal, mi hermano.
El perro.
El pinche perro.
El perro.
How you been, first of all?
Good, yeah.
Welcome back to America. Let me ask you a question. Why do boxers have bags that are bigger than some people's houses?
Need a lot of stuff.
Like what?
Especially coming in here, because one day you think you're gonna do the mitts and it torn and you say,
if you get any of your stuff, you need all your stuff.
Can you do it without cursing?
Oh.
Can you just say it without cursing?
Take two. Take two.
If you get your stuff, yo.
What do you think about Jamie Kavanagh?
Yeah.
He's a great fighter. He's from Spain, even though he's Irish, because he's white, I like him. He can fight.
Yeah. Gotta ask you this. Amir Khan's fighting, May 15th, he's fighting on the same card. What do you say that young fighter is going pro?
Well, this guy, he has 300 amateur fights. He's gonna be a good pro. He can fight. You know
what I mean? What's his biggest achievement as an amateur?
Mine? I won the national in 74. His? He's a Spanish champ. He won all the Spain.
No, never Spanish champion. I was never the one. Biggest achievement was world silver medalist.
Okay, world silver in Spain.
No, not in Spain. The world.
How you pull for Ireland? He's the Irish. He was the captain of the Irish
team. From Spain.
What do you think about watching Amir Khan? Is it reminiscent of Manny Pacquiao?
Yeah, like it rubs off. You see a guy like Amir, he's only young, he's world champion, you know. And he puts in a lot of hard work, and him doing his hard work, obviously, like it rubs off on you. It makes you want to get into the gym and do the same as him.
How's Serrano doing? He's very serious today.
Yeah, I'm
doing
good today. He's
doing
good though.
Primo, they say you're in a bad mood.
¿Cómo estás?
They say you're in a bad mood, Primo.
Mucho trabajo? Mucho dinero?
Poco.
Mucho señorita?
Menos.
None.
None.
So, you're fighting, you signed with Golden Boy.
Yeah.
How does that feel?
Yeah, it's good, man. Like, it's Golden Boy is it's the biggest company out there, you know.
What would you tell people back home about how you're doing?
Hard. It's hard. Everybody thinks, oh, you ring them up, you say, where? They say, where are you? So I'm in Hollywood. And they think, oh, Hollywood, it's cool, this, that, you know. It's not. It's hard. Worked hard to get here.
What do you miss most from here?
Spain. My girlfriend and my family.
What would you tell people in Spain and Ireland about Pepper Roach?
Pepper Roach?
Don't come to the United States.
He's mad.
Because he's looking for you.
Every gym should have a Pepper Roach.
That's right, thanks.
Every gym should have a Pepper
Roach. Jamie Kavanagh turning pro May 15th in New York City as the undercard of Amir Khan, Paulie Malignaggi. So tune in. In Los Angeles, I'm Elie Seckabch reporting.